At the BioSpine Institute, we perform all our procedures using what is known as a minimally invasive approach. We are exclusively dedicated to that approach because it provides so many benefits to our patients over the traditional surgical approach. Benefits like less pain, less scarring, and a much faster recovery. So, what exactly is the minimally invasive approach? Well, our typical procedure begins with a tiny 3/4-inch incision, whereas in traditional surgery, the incision would be closer to 3 to 4 inches. Now, here's the most important part. In traditional surgery, that 3 to 4 inch incision cuts right through the muscle to get to the problem area of the spine. With the minimally invasive approach, the 3/4-inch incision is only skin deep, and then special instruments are used to gently separate the muscle without having to cut it. Now, why is this so important? Well, there are two things to know about having to cut through muscle. One, muscle is very slow to heal. Muscles are made up of many tiny fibers, and when you cut through them, it takes a long time for the body to put all those fibers back together again. Secondly, it's extremely painful. Many people don't realize that the pain associated with traditional back surgery, in many instances, is actually related to the incision. So, you had the issue that caused you to seek treatment in the first place, and now this surgery that was supposed to help has created all new trauma that heals painfully and slowly. So, you can clearly see the advantage of the minimally invasive approach. Now, here's something else to consider. There is technically no medical standard regarding what is considered minimally invasive, meaning to say that some surgeons could use a 2 or 3 inch incision and call that minimally invasive simply because it's smaller than a 4 inch incision. So, when researching your back surgeon, it's important to ask exactly how big the incision will be, and more importantly, will there be any damage to the muscle? At the BioSpine Institute, we set the standard for minimally invasive using incisions that are less than an inch and never cut any muscle. So, what are the other benefits to this minimally invasive approach? Well, less pain after the procedure also means smaller doses of prescription pain relievers. We actually have some patients who won't use any pain relievers at all. Using the minimally invasive approach also means that our patients leave our facility on the same day of their procedure, with no hospital stay, so they can recover in the comfort of their own home. Finally, as you begin to heal, the tiny incision means that you are left with a scar that is barely noticeable. We here at the BioSpine Institute encourage our patients to learn as much as they can about the minimally invasive approach. If you would like to learn more, please watch our video on why all back surgeons don't use the minimally invasive approach. And you can always find useful information on our website at biospine.com.